As head of wigs and makeup, I maintain the styles of all of the wonderful creatures of Bikini Bottom. It is my job to help make sure that every night they look the same on stage. They're all different so that we can help to create the silhouettes of the original SpongeBob characters. So you'll see the pointiness of Patrick's hair to kind of resemble being a starfish. And then we also just have some really fun silhouettes. We've got our clownfish. I really love styling all these fun, colorful wigs.
Broadway's award-winning hit, The SpongeBob Musical, November 1 through 3.